Happy Valentine's Day. I realize that for many of us, Valentine's Day is a bit of a silly holiday that we maybe don't fully celebrate. And yet it is an opportunity to share our love with one another and to share where our heart really lies. And that is a chance that we have this weekend at Arvada United Methodist Church, and you're invited to be a part of it. The Heart of AUMC event is a chance to dive in and get reacquainted or newly acquainted with the ministries, mission, and outreach opportunities that are part of the Arvada UMC community. This is a chance to get to know what we are doing beyond the walls of the church, serving at the Rising, helping at the Dolores Project. It's a chance to get to know what our music groups are doing. Maybe you've had a little seed of possibility that you could be a part of one of our singing or instrumental groups, and this might be the nudge that you need. There is information about our children's and youth programs. There will be a chance to learn about our administrative programs and the various different ways that all of you serve, enjoy, serve to help others, serve to assist with our worship program, our ushers, all the different pieces and parts that come together to make the heart of AUMC each and every day. Who we are is the sum total of all of the gifts and graces that we bring. And so we need you to come and see if there's an opportunity for you to be a part of a ministry or a mission that you have not done in the past, or maybe one that you used to do and now is a new chance to come and become a part of it again. The whole thing will be themed out with our Heart of AUMC Valentine's theme. We'll be doing a variety of different chances for people to get involved. As you come between 9 and 10 or after the 10 o'clock service, there will be tables set up around the narthex and on down the hallway so that you can learn about these various different ministries. You'll be given a ministry passport card, and you can go to different tables and get stamps to see which ones you've gone to. If you go to enough tables, you can bring those and turn them in, and you can get a raffle ticket to be entered into a drawing for a special prize. Our children have an opportunity to do the same thing with a ministry passport for them as well. We will also have some amazing homemade snacks and treats so that we can join one another in fellowship. A huge part of what it means to be part of a community together is taking that time to get to know someone new, to introduce yourself, or to reacquaint yourself with a friend that you haven't seen in a while. Take a moment to stop by on Sunday morning and join us for the Heart of AUMC. Fellowship will be on the patio where we'll enjoy our food and our coffee and our drinks. And then you'll be able to wander around the chapel, the narthex, and the hallway to learn about all that it means to be a part of the Arvada United Methodist congregation. We are a congregation who does social justice, who's invested in caring about racism and how we can be a part of dismantling it. We care about our children and our youth and the possibility of our preschoolers singing in our preschool choir. There are so many opportunities you may not realize. All the things that go on within our building and the ways that you are a piece of each and every one of those. So come on Sunday morning between 9 and 10 or after the 10 o'clock service, get your ministry passport and enjoy picking up some Valentine invitations that can invite you to be a part of what is coming at Arvada UMC. Over this year and the following years, and all that it is that makes up the heart of who we are as a congregation and a community. I'm excited to see you on Sunday morning.